He looked like God. You look like God. Did you see him fight like God? Adam, stop all this fighting.
They never change.
I know that, but we fought him all too much already. We'll be kicked out and we're going to come back. And I don't want to be without my bullets.
Julie is good.
True fact. I have a coupon for Julius, but I want to get one for you. Adam, stop trying to eat them and let's go get a Julius so you can taste your treats. What is this? Talk of sharing a Julius coupon? Dina, why? Don't you remember who we are and who they are?
I know, Ty, but we're out of numbers.
No excuses. Come on, Romeo. Hey, I'm just trying to keep things calm.
Calm?
I hate calm, just like I hate Iggy Azalea, all zombies, and hey, I'm not a zombie, not yet anyway. Fight, you little baby.
Okay, you're all gonna be banned from the mall.
No!
So now, dear Romeo is nice and dead. The state we thought would be the final scene. The zombie plays just never seem to end, just like as we've seen on the TV. We take our story to another place and find sweet Rosalind and Juliet inside the house with the catapults. Pretend it's there. We can't afford a set.